Just like npm is the node module manager, Bower is a package manager for the web. The modern day websites are made up of a lot of things like frameworks, libraries, assets and utilities. So Bower is the tool that manages all these things for you. You can access the Bower from this particular URL. So let's visit that. So this is Bower's home page. And if you come down, you will see one instruction how to install the Bower. So since this is a node module, so this will be installed with the npm tool. So I have activated the node.js command prompt. So if you just see the command that is used to install the Bower, it is npm install -g Bower. So I will be entering this same command, npm install -g Bower. So once we enter this command, it's a node module, so it gets pulled out of the npm registry and then it gets installed. And also observe that what is the implication of this particular -g. When you use a -g option, the module will be installed globally. So if you just look at this path here, it is my home directory. Under that, there is a folder called app data. In the roaming, that will get installed. So we could check that out. So there is a folder users. Under this, there is a Venkata RV. Sometimes you may not be able to see that folder called app data. That's because it's a hidden file. So in order to see those things, you could actually enable the folder options from the control panel. So in the folder option, there is something called view hidden file. So I choose this option. So once I do that, so you could see that there is a app data folder which is visible here. In this, there is a another folder called roaming, and this is where our Bower would have got installed in the node modules folder. So you could see that there is a Bower which is actually installed here. So this is what is actually the implication of -g. So if you don't use this -g, what it will do is it will install Bower folder as part of the current applications folder. So that is where the Bower gets installed in case you do not specify the -g option.